Hello, friends of the Northern Team, and welcome to another episode of. Yeah. Or not. Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of Firefighting Simulator, the squad. Today, it's me, myself, and I, together with 3 AI. I'm gonna see how quickly we can take care of the following call. It's the Sound of Flames, the latest mission that I unlocked, and well, it is a driving mission mainly, so I am driving with keyboard because I seen some of you guys asked if you have to have a controller to make halfway decent time. I don't know what that was all about here. A little bit of a delay there for sure. And I noticed after the latest patch that happens more often than not, for whatever reason. Which is a little bit annoying because beforehand that wasn't the case. Now all of a sudden there's delays and whatnot. Ooh, hello. But thank you once again for joining me today. I do hope you guys have a great day. And if the day wasn't also great, then I hope that my little video here is gonna help make it just a little bit better. My goodness, what's going on with the loading problems here all of a sudden? That was never the case. Rather annoying. But oh so pretty, hey? Oh so pretty. Yeah, I apologize for those hiccups. About 8 kilometers to go. We are going to take... That was a sign that nobody needed. We are going... what about not destroying things? Yeah, well, sorry, that's not an option. 2.4 kilometers to go. Lakeview Park. I mean, the city is really nice. It looks well done. Now, interestingly enough, you can drive through the city and see all kinds of things if you don't care about your time to a call. It's pretty much in that, or yeah, as far as that goes, the whole city is always simulated. Just not the interiors that could be on fire and the different calls and whatnot. But I did notice that with the latest update, they added a legend to the ICM. So now you see what gray, white, dark gray, and so on and so forth mean. Oh look, a little bit of fire there. But the sound of fire, I wonder. Since this is just a rescue, this is one of those missions where we're just gonna have the AI grab fire extinguishers left, right, and center. Because we have to grab probably the ladder. And we're almost there.
Dispatch to all units. Unit 1 on scene, assume command. Continue working the fire.
Yay! Oh, what's going on here?
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Yeah, yeah. On a 360 check, we see two taco trucks being lit up. All right, let's do this. This is the command walk and rescue. No, we don't need that. No, we don't need that. We need extinguisher, please and thank you. So,
yes, command.
You grab one, you
yes,
grab
commander.
One, and you grab one.
Yes, sir. I'm on. Yes, sir. I'm on it. I'm on it.
And I'll grab one too.
Yes, sir. I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
Go.
I'm with you, boss.
Now keep in mind that only you can extinguish flames, so dang it. Oh, dang it. It's gonna be a gnarly one. Oh, look, we're making progress though. It's quick swap of the fire extinguisher here. Okay. Wonder what happens if this car gets lit up. Aha, look at that. 155 in terms of firefighting itself. That is pretty amazing. Well, there you go. The burger truck.